We'll be right back. Thank you. the thing I do is to sit up and to sing. And why? Well, in practical people, to oxygenate your brain, to move your entire thinking of the brain.
learner until much later on. But never work for nothing. Always remember that the reason that you initially started working was that there was something inside yourself that you felt that if you could manifest it in some way, you would understand more about yourself and how you coexist with the rest of society. And I think it's terribly dangerous for an artist to fulfill other people's expectations. I think that they generally produce their worst work. And if the other thing I would say is that if you feel safe in the area you're working, you're not working in the light, always go a little further into the water than you feel you're taking everything. Go a little bit out of your depth. And when you don't feel that your feet are quite touching the bottom, you're just about the right place.